From the time Tanti Moore here, that Brian Lara have 46 more runs to break Gary Sober's record, she said we have to support the boy. I said, Tanti Moore, how are we going to support Lara? Lara quite in Antigua, we in Trinidad. How are we going to support him? She said, no problem, spiritual support. Well, from the time I heard Tanti Moore say spiritual support, I know I should have mind my business. Tell her, excuse me, please, and go home and watch Lara make the runs on my Just Fix TV. Because Tanti Moore is trouble. But then she says she's cooking curry goat to help with the spirituality. Well, I and curry goat have a reasonable relationship. So I say, Paul boy, what is the worst thing could happen? Lara could out one ball, rain could fall, Chanda Paul could run him out, crowd could riot, but in any case, you still have the curry. As you said, say, nice, are coming. Well, boy, let me tell you about this. I should have known from the time Tanti Moore says spirituality that she, Blackie, Bobot, Doris, and Vida were not on the same wavelength. Bobot bring a bottle of babash, bush rum. It's the ugliest, nastiest looking bottle I ever seen in my life. It black and the bottle twists. I don't know what kind of cobweb wrong with it, like he had it under a bed. And when you shake it, all kind of things like mustard seed, ginger, cinnamon, and scorpion foot and things shaking up. You see, that's to give the babash a bite. When you shake the bottle, you only see one bubble at a time. Bloop, 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 bloop. I say, Bubbots, me ain't drinking that. He say, boy, you see this? This is the damn thing, self. Doctors recommend this. This is environmental friendly. He say, one drink of this showing AIDS, breakfoot, cancer, hypertension, prostate, all them kind of thing. Drink that and your business fix. I say, you go drink it. I go drink what Tanti Moore have here. As we saying that now, Blackie bring out tea contribution. 6 bottles of Belican beer from Belize. I say, Blackie, Trinidad have Miller, it have Kai, it have all kind of thing. Where you get Belican beer? He say, boy, I get 6 samples in Expo, have it there for years. And this is a good occasion, so I bring it. He said, them carry by Miller, I have to pay for that. This is free. So he bring out his 6 bottle of Belican and he put it down. Doris bring a bottle of pickles. We didn't bring nothing. She didn't tell her bring, so she didn't bring. And they take over Tanti Moore's house. Sit down in the drawing room and tell Tanti Moore, bring on the TV. Well, we see Tanti Moore go on in the back room and she come out with something that looked like a fellow's planning to make a stove and he changed his mind. And he make a TV. It's the funniest looking TV we ever seen in life. We don't even know the brand name. Tanti Moore says she get it in a raffle. And it's not how the TV look, but how you look at the TV. So left she TV there and watch it. The only thing is, Tanti Moore TV is so small that 2 people can watch it at the same time. So we had to cock it up on top of a stool, put the stool on top of a table, so everybody could see Tanti Moore TV. Tanti Moore gonna make the curry, and they start a bad talk. You know West Indian, when they get together around a bottle, start a bad talk, everybody boy are embarrassed. Bad talk all the West Indian selectors, how they don't like Lara, keeping on the boy so long, they should jail them. Start with Cozier, say he's not a commentator, he's a commentator, always against West Indians and Trinidadians. Then they start with Grenadians, throw them Grenadians, they should drop Murray and put it Trinidad wicket keeper. Small Island can't keep no wicket. They even bring Sparrow name in it. So I say, left Sparrow out, it's Calypso. Why are you bringing Sparrow in? This is cricket. Boy, noise in the place. Then just then they put on the TV and we see the 2 umpires up in Antigua walking on the field. And that is when Tanti Moore come and explain how the spirituality thing will work. She said, what we have to do, all of us gather on the TV and put our hand on top of the TV like how them does do it in church. And every time Lara hit a ball, say, yes, Lara. When he stop the ball, say, no, Lara. She only could do that, she said, yes, Lara. No, Lara. The only trouble is the TV cocked up so high that all of us cannot get our hand on it. So we had to nominate Blackie to be Ariel. So Blackie stand up, he put it on the TV, and we put behind on Blackie. And we getting ready. And noise in the place. Next thing we see, Lara and Chandapal walking out to the wicket. Tanti Mul said, Emperor, look hungry. Say, she hope Lara had a good breakfast. Said, Chandapal looks so whingy. She hope he have his passport in his pocket. But any wind blow, he's going straight back to Guyana. Well, boy, and we see them two Antigua and Mayfield and Gravy running around the damn field making noise in costume and woman clothes and thing. Tanti Mul said, should lock them up. Lock them up. Next thing you know, they make Lara nervous and out. Lock them up till he make the runs. Where boy, they settle down there. And we see Lara go to the wicket. And we watching, man. And Lara start to bat. Lara hit it here. Yes, Lara. No, Lara. Yes, Lara. No, Lara. Well, boy, when Lara put on about 20, he played forward. And what the commentator say, he had a lapse. He missed the ball. The ball nearly hit the wicket. They forget, yes, Lara. And even, oh, God, Lara. Well, boy, like Lara hear them because he settled down and he starts to bat again. He make another 5. Then we see Mr. Chandapal running the wicket. They say, well, wait, where he going? Is Lara supposed to make the run? He better guard his eye, stay quiet here and give him a cough in the mouth, you know. But Chandapal make the runs and Lara get the ball again. And we start, man. He shit forward. Yes, Lara. Next ball. No, Lara. Then Lara play forward and miss again. Tanti Mul shout out, get on the back foot. Now tell me what Tanti Mul know about front foot and back foot. She say West Indian batsmen always getting out when they come off the back foot. Say if they eat toast dumpling, they would never ever get off the back foot. Baba say they don't have to eat the dumpling. Put one in each back pocket and they would never get off the back foot. Now when you talk about dumpling, Tanti Mul do not make ordinary dumpling. It's quarter pound flour to one dumpling. So you understand, one in each back pocket and Lara cannot move for life. Blackie say if Lara eat one, he have to lie down and bat. Well boy, things get cool boy, and Lara have 6 more runs to make. And everything gets tense inside the house, man. We see the bowler getting ready to bowl. Lara getting ready to bat. We gather around the TV. Baba drink the rest of the babas, get a spoon and the bottle, getting ready for Lara. They say that show 6 coming up. Tanti Mul open the umbrella, have it up in the air so. And as the man about to bowl, Doris say, I smell something. Everybody forget the curry. The curry starts to burn in the kitchen. Tanti Mul say, oh God, me curry, and she make a dash for the kitchen. Trip over the TV cord. Cord unplug. TV fall off. Bubbles catches upside down in the hand like he's praying. By the time he put back on the TV, we see Lara have the bat up in the air. Lara make the runs and we never see. But Tanti Mul say, it's we fault. She tell us say, yes, Lara, and no, Lara. She never tell us say, oh God, Lara. Thank you very much.